say thanks for watching our garage. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to remove and reinstall a front wiper on an ACURA MDX. First thing you do is lift up the arm, angle it forward, push the notch in here, and pull it down. And it comes right out. A little force would help. Installation, same thing. Put it through the loop, push up until it clicks, and put it down. You're done. Thanks for watching.